guys getting ready to go to the Kimoji style meet. Gonna meet up with Stoff and Gray. Go check out some cool cars. See you when we get there.
Bro, that's the way to go. That's the move. Man, I think that's your final day.
Shut it completely down. And then to lock it, you hold the lock button.
Damn, that's sick. So if I want to be locked right here.
It smells like marijuana.
Yeah, man.
Sick.
But everywhere you go here, you're with me.
Yeah, it's legal, dude. I like it.
Oh, shit. Odyssey.
Oh, man.
It's sick.
Car.
Look at those lights, dude.
Are you still here? Oh, okay. Because I like pulled up super late because the 300ZX buddy I have is built a lot. Yeah.
370s for life!
No, the FJ was the coolest thing here. Don't go.
Super low, has lots of characteristics.
Looks like I love the camber.
Yeah, I love it, dude.
Dude.
Sick.
Fully gutted. Actually the same, except the heads get better ventilation on the 2Js.
Oh, that's so sick.
Dude, I love the NOS can
overflow. That's sick.
Fucking custom.
That's so sick.
dude, you're cool.
It's all raw footage, Gray. All raw footage.
All raw.
Raw dogging it. I always go raw.
Into the duct?
Yeah.
Gimbal setup is that?
Moza Aircross.
Okay.
Aircross. Yeah.
That's sick, dude.
But I think there's like a bigger one that's meant for like DSLRs, but this one's it's meant to kind of lightweight stuff.
Okay. And can you actually control the camera angle and shit?
It's off right now. What's that?
Can you control the camera angle?
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it's not on right now. There's kind of like a.
See, that's the only thing I don't like about this Karma grip is you can't control the camera. You just, no, like it stabilizes it, and that's about it.
We did it technically in a parking lot.
Yeah.
If you You want to learn how to have your wheels fall off your cars? Just hang out with us.
Yeah, just hang out with
like,
us.
Like, we got you.
Dude, I'll be there. Just the same way.
Right now. Gray out here repping the channel. What all have you done to it?
It's just stock.
Just stock?
I mean, technically, but it's just a rebuilt top end.
Okay.
Yeah, it's cammed.
And it's, you know, stage 3 cam.
Stage 3 cam? Any social media I could put up on YouTube?
Yeah, I got an Instagram.
Okay. Cool. What is it?
Peace_of_mind_z.
All right. Awesome. Hell yeah.
I miss this old school.
Yeah, we fell apart when everybody became busy. So.
Okay.
What size spacer is you running?
50 millimeters, dude.
50?
50.
Damn. Yeah. I'm still trying to figure out this gimbal because it always kind of points up. Mm-hmm. So I gotta like.
Is it a twin turbo?
There we go. So that's the lock feature. I don't know how the fuck this thing works. I was using a pry bar and had to pop the transmission sideways.
Sick.
And I put a hole in the tranny well.
Oh, no.
On the passenger side.
You need to patch it well
then? Fuck no, I'm just gonna leave it. So I still gotta put the trans fluid in. I gotta put oil in, hook up the oil cooler, do all of the wire harnesses, route up the intercooler.
I got shit done. Oh.
Yeah, bro, we're gonna go film it. Get it, Gray. Get out of my shot.
Damn it.
Not I.
You cheated.
You sharpened it.
Sweet.
Okay, I want to see what's in here. The detailer and the interior detailer. They smell really good.
Yeah, that one smells like blueberries. Use it on my drift missile.
Do you want to put it in the car?
No, I'll carry it.
Okay.
Cause I'm a winner.
It's my trophy.
I won! Woo! I almost smacked you in the face.
I'll forgive you one time.
Another coolant line. What did you do?
Where did somebody call?
Bro! Oh shit. Got the fire department called on us because Gray was leaking coolant.
He was leaking coolant.
Oh shit.
So what do you say?
Inception! Oh, damn, dude.
What the fuck, Dumpson?
Let's go here.
I'm Chris, which Subaru did you get walked by?
Clearly this one.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
All like 100 horsepower.
You don't talk about this. No one knows about this.
I think we should talk about that with the color match wheels.
Oh yeah, dude. Yeah. That's sick.
Oh, is that?
And
is
it's
that
manual.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Yeah, Heather's a real girl. Vroom vroom!
And we also have the pinnacle of American performance in the 20th century.
Yeah, dude.
Damn,
this is dope. This is Heather's.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is she plastic in her wheels?
I wish I had enough. I really wish I had enough clout to buy an Oldsmobile Intrigue.
Ooh. Ooh! Dual burnout! Awesome.
It happens.
Hell yeah. Hey, more air.
I can camper my grill.
Fuck yeah.
Ultimate stance.
I love the tow hook.
It's really functional. Clearly.
That's sick.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, no, you got the rear bumper like slipper.
Yeah, you got the rear bumper is coming
cold
off
air
on the side.
Induction.
Ooh.
You got the nice bumper is coming here off. Just
focus on the screen.
Carbon fiber wrap scoop.
There's a wasp in it.
Full carbon.
Did you know in 1994 they offered quick release side marker wires?
It's sick.
Quick release.
Oh, hell yeah. Battle wagon.
It is the battle wagon.
I love it. Dude, right here, this is the pinnacle of all performance automobiles.
You got that inch exhaust pipe for forced induction because the exhaust gets pushed back into the engine. It's like a turbo without a turbo, you know?
Yeah, turbo without a turbo.
Yeah. So we call that a reverse exhaust. You got this thing. This thing will...
Dude, I cannot get over those wheels. Fucking love it.
Like 15
horsepower,
right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking love the Evo, dude. You're a man after my own heart.
You got 1990, you have adjustable mud flaps.
Adjustable mud flaps.
I do that too, but
dude, that's sick. You should camber it out.
Yeah, I mean...
A little bit of toe in, too.
Yeah, and it's right here.
Yeah.
Good adjustment on my mud flap. Just, you know, stay there.
Sir, you just farted out of your car?
I did.
Oh.
Did you hear the sound?
Yeah. GTR drivers, call him out.
Lots of money on the line here. Clearly, I spent a ton of money, even in my rock-shipped wheels.
Ooh,
that I've
yeah.
Times. Ooh. Those are not reps, those are real.
Ooh, that's her added performance. It slicks the air off.
Weight reduction.
It slicks the air off.
It does, it does. And my mud flaps, I had professionally put on, which is why they're all crooked.
Ooh. Hell yeah.
Ooh.
Because they've all been ripped off multiple times.
You got social media I can throw in the channel?
I do. It's called Ugly Legacy.
Ugly Legacy?
Ugly with two E's.
Fuck yeah, man.
Because it's ugly.
Sweet. It's okay. We still love you, Battle Wagon.
Remember, teamwork makes the cream work.
Thing's so fucking awesome. Are you pouring the old coolant back? Wait, why is your coolant this color?
Dude, that's fine.
It's still warm.
That's legit.
It's actually nice. It's warm.
That's fucking perfect.
Feel it. It's warm.
Ooh. Hand warmer. Oh, we should have grabbed a coffee filter. That's what I do whenever you use coolant. You just strain it through a coffee filter.
Strain the metal out of the coolant.
Oh, Why are you waving the white flag?
Saturday, 7 a.m.?
Yeah, Saturday, 7 a.m.